noise. It's a very busy road. A very kind person came, stopped her car in the middle of the road, stopped traffic in back of her, grabbed the turtle and brought it in for me to put someplace that she won't get run over. I'm going to take her about a quarter mile back into the back part of the property where there's a stream and a pond and let her loose back there so she won't try to cross the road again.